After the Volkswagen diesel scandal, it seems that everyone is being called out for cheating on diesel emissions tests. FCA is under investigation by the EPA, Mercedes-Benz is under investigation in Europe, and General Motors has a class action lawsuit filed against them for having 3 defeat devices. What the heck is going on? Stick around to find out. Hey guys, Ken here with 4Wheel Online, and welcome to your news refresh. If you enjoy this video, be sure to subscribe. We post a new video every Friday. Let's start off by going over the basics of the VW scandal. They installed so-called defeat devices that could tell when the vehicle was on a dyno. These are called Auxiliary Emissions Control Devices, also known as an AECD. These devices aren't illegal on their own, but they must be reported to the EPA for approval. FCA has a very similar issue here. They have 8 AECDs that they say are for normal driving conditions, but the EPA disagrees. The devices were included on 104,000 Ram trucks and Jeeps with the 3.0-liter diesel. The EPA claims that the 8 modes can partially or fully turn off exhaust gas recirculation and affect how selective catalytic reduction is used. Now, as I said before, an AECD is legal, but it must be reported to the EPA. Their primary purpose is to prevent damage to the engine in unusual circumstances like towing heavy loads. That's what FCA says the devices are meant to do, but the EPA has detailed a number of ways FCA is incorrect. It should be noted that this is seemingly less purposeful than Volkswagen's cover-up, despite the fact that they did not disclose the devices. It's even possible that somewhere down the line, someone simply didn't submit the correct information to the EPA. Bosch, who was involved in the VW case, is also implicated with FCA. However, Bosch says that they only provide the ECM to the manufacturer's spec and they aren't responsible for the legality of the final vehicle. Similarly, Bosch is included as an acting and knowing participant in the class action lawsuit against General Motors. This lawsuit encompasses 705,000 Silverado and Sierra trucks and accuses Bosch and GM of doing almost exactly what Bosch and Volkswagen did, activating the devices only during testing. But, and this is a big but, this is only a class action lawsuit, and one analyst claims that it could merely be a phishing attempt to extract a settlement. The EPA has not yet stepped into this particular case. In Germany, police have raided Mercedes-Benz's parent company, Daimler, for diesel emissions cheating. There isn't much known about this yet, but they had previously chosen to not apply for diesel certification in the US for 2017 and beyond. Now, let's talk about Ford. They're doing just fine. Nothing has come up against them, yet. With all these issues surrounding diesel in the US and abroad, do you think diesel's on the way out? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. Until next time, I'm Ken with 4Wheel Online, and you've just been refreshed.